Hey y'all, welcome to my channel, Nothing Etiquette. Let's step over here and look at this. This is some jambalaya. It's got sausage and smoked pork meat in it. And you can see them bell peppers up in there. And just onion, celery, green onion. And then I have the red potato salad, where I know you can see the skins are still in it, on it. But that's how I eat mine. Now if it was Irish potatoes or Idaho potatoes, whatever, I would have peeled them, but I do not ever peel my red potatoes, basically for any reason, not even potato soup. And then back over here is a vine ripe tomato. So this is what my husband's having for lunch today. And y'all like, what? Well, see, that potato salad is still hot. I'm not eating that potato salad when it's hot. I like my potato salad cold, and he actually likes his hot. So tomorrow I'll eat the potato salad, and I do not eat tomatoes due to the acid. And he got the bell pepper out of there because I made sure I put all the bell pepper on his jambalaya. But there's that jambalaya up close. And that potato salad, see, I've got the green onions, yellow onions, pickle relish, mayo, salt, pepper, onion powder, garlic powder up in that potato salad. And it tastes pretty doggone good. And I did hit it with a little dash of seafood boil, the liquid seafood boil. Oh, about a half a teaspoon was put in the pot when I was cooking the potatoes, so that enhances the taste of the potato salad. But so, this is what my husband's having for lunch. What are y'all having for lunch today? Do me a favor and drop it down in the comments. Sometimes I get ideas. The other day, matter of fact, when I dropped a what's for lunch, what's for dinner video, I saw a comment, and I said, that's what I'm cooking. And I did. I turned around and I cooked it. Because y'all don't see these videos on the day that I make them. You never do. So by the time y'all see this, might be a week, 2 weeks old. Anyway, y'all, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and by all means, leave a comment. And this is Nothing Etiquette, and I'm out.